Between 1974 and 1977, Hobart played in four consecutive NCAA championship games, capturing back-to-back titles in 1976 and 1977. The Statesmen posted two commanding victories in the Division II national title games. Facing traditional powerhouse Adelphi University in 1976, Hobart College claimed the championship by a score of 18-9. The following year, in 1977, the defending champions finished with a perfect 15-0 record. In the championship game, Hobart netted 23 goals en route to a 23-13 victory over Washington, Maryland, for their second straight Division II title. Coach Jerry Schmidt, who took the helm in 1968, led the Statesmen to five straight national title games and a 141-35 record during his 12-year career in Geneva. David McNaney, a two-time All-America, was the 1977 Midfielder of the Year and Player of the Year. Defenseman Henry Jancic went on to coach and earn the NCAA Division III Coach of the Year Award in 1984 and 2001.